Hi everybody, today is March 10th, 2013. This is not good. China launches fishery patrols in South China Sea. China's fishery authority said Sunday that this year's regular, fishery patrols in the South China Sea have been launched to ensure the safe and legitimate interests of Chinese fishermen. By Sunday, 21 medium and large patrol ships and over 3,000 personnel have been dispatched to missions in key fishery areas, according to a senior official with the South China Sea Fishery Administration under the Ministry of Agriculture. China's fishery administration ships are currently patrolling waters off the Hongan Islands, Meiji Reef, Nansha Islands, Zisha Islands, Baibu Gulf, said Liu. Liu said the patrols are expected to last for a week without giving an exact timeline. This is because Japan has arrested two captains of different fishing boats in the last several months because of violating into their economic zone of fishing, is what they call it. And it's all because of the disputed Diu Islands. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.